Until the year 1971, being gay in Finland could land you in jail for years. During the 50s, people committed suicide because they were exposed. There's a man who lives a double life. By day, he's a talented advertising artist and a pianist. But by night, he's a genius creator of erotic drawings. You know him through leather, huge muscles, even larger cocks and humor. You know who Tom of Finland is. Now meet Touko. The only way to make a movie true to both Touko and his art is to make an independent film free of all constraints. We love and admire Touko's work. He deserves a movie fitting his style, sexy, humorous, and masculine. You want to see this film. We need to make it. Let's help each other out.